Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about Cesaro. It seems like you two are getting along. Could this be a formation of a new tag team?
You're right. We have joined forces to make one of the most formidable tag teams in the WWE today. Everyone in the tag team division needs to watch out, because we are going straight to the top. You got that?
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
Yeah, as you've heard in the interview, it is Luke Stream and Cesaro that is teaming up. That's right, new tag team. Not sure what the name. Xtraro? Luca? No, I can't do that, okay. And our first match as a tag team is for some reason with Jack Swagger against the Ascension and Fandango for some reason. Just try to make it up, right? We're just gonna say that Jack Swagger and Fandango is in a feud, okay? And then they've just put us into the match together, and you know, the Ascension's the bad guys, Fandango is the bad guy, Lucas Dream and Cesaro is the good guys, and Jack Swagger is also a good guy. So that's my explanation. But also, rivalry with Luke Harper, of course, Intercontinental Champion, new Intercontinental Champion. So yeah, let's just get straight into this six-man tag team match. And here we are, SmackDown, and it's Luke Stream that is the first one to get into this match. I'm not gonna watch all the entrances, because that's gonna take way too long time, okay? But Luke Stream looking ready for his match with Cesaro and Jack Swagger, of course, against Ascension and Fandango. Yeah, let's just next entrance, okay? And his tag team partner, the Swiss Superman, Cesaro. No, okay, next. The third man, and the last man on this team, Jack Swagger, the real American guy. Yes, okay, great. And their opponents, Ascension. Ascension. That should be the entrance. The same. Okay. And the last man to enter in this match, and there is on team with Ascension, is Fandango. No. No. Just no. No. Lucas Dream starting off the match with Victor, and the match is kicked off here, and Luke's gonna go right after Victor. Oh, and takes him down right away. This is gonna be one hell of a match, I can assure you that. Okay, look at this, Victor, no Luke, with a German suplex. Oh, takes Victor down. Look at that beautiful German suplex right there. There's Luke thinking here. No, reversal of Victor, but Luke again. Luke, oh, look at those jabs, look at those jabs, look at those jabs for Luke. The big jabs, and boom. And down goes Victor. Luke dominating Victor right now. But, oh, wait, I'm not sure what just happened. Okay. Victor, Irish whip. Oh, miss with big boot. Luke, big elbow. Irish whip. Oh, go to the outside. Luke, oh, takes him down. Wait, do we have a, no. And Luke's gonna go top rope. Look at this, Luke! Oh my days, Luke! From the top rope to the outside. Even though he's a big man, he can do a lot of athleticism. Top rope and all that stuff. He can do pretty much everything. Riff is in the way. Fuck off, Riff. Irish whip. Into the corner, comes back. Oh, big punch. One more time. Ain't stopping. In the corner. No, reversal from Victor. But he needs to get back to the other corner because this is not what he wants to be. But look at this. Snake Eye, and he hits him. Gonna try to make a tag. Can he do it? Oh, he does it in time. And Luke. Man, talk about impact. Is Luke's gonna okay, anyway, yeah. Luke, oh, he's baiting Victor and he, I mean, Connor, he's baiting Connor in. Smart maneuver there from Luke. Oh, and a huge punch right there. Takes Connor down. And Luke now, what's he thinking here? No words from Connor. Luke is stunned. Connor, look at this. No, wait, submission, no. Oh my god, he just takes him down. Goes to the second rope, look at this. Oh, but Luke gets out of the way quick enough. Irish whip, no, pulls him back, oh, and a big boot. Connor is not in a good place right here. Needs to get back to the other corner, but Luke. Look at the double team coming up here from Luke and Jack Swagger. Look at this. Look at this! Oh my days, and they take down Connor completely. Just get up, ring. Before, yeah, just get up. Okay. And, oh, Jack Swagger just, he's... Oh, he just came into the match and let Connor tag out, but it is these two. Of course, he wants to fight Fandango. Maybe that's why he did it. Because now he gets the chance, but Fandango, look at it. Oh, Fandango takes him down. Okay. Fandango here. No, Rosamund Jack Swagger. Come on, Swagger. No, Swagger's just going to make the tag. He, what is Swagger? He just went into the match and now just... Mm-hmm. Okay, to the ropes. Cesaro, look at this. Oh, oh, miss with the uppercut. And Cesaro, what's this? What is this? Powerbomb from Cesaro! Oh my days! This Swiss Superman is dominating here. Fandango haven't even hit him once. Always want to say that. Always. Oh, and a big forearm from Fandango that takes the Swiss Superman down. He's gonna go make the tag. Cesaro, Luke, reaching for the tag. Nah, Cesaro wants a little bit more. It's understandable, but he was just asking. I return, maybe. Yeah. Oh, reversal from Cesaro. Beautiful reversal. Oh, Luke, grab him. Too far away, Connor. Middle of the ring, and he takes Cesaro down. Luke trying to distract Connor here. Just ain't really working. Reaching for the tag. Cesaro is in trouble here. But Cesaro with the reversal. Look at this. Cesaro takes Connor down. And he keeps on going. He's gonna go for the pin here. He's gonna go for the pin. Luke gets quick into the ring. Look at this, Luke takes down Fandango. And he's gonna follow Fandango to the outside. He's not done with Fandango. Look at this, Luke. What's Luke thinking here? Look at this. Suplex. Luke takes him down. And a spine buster in the ring from Connor. And Cesaro is down. Cesaro needs to make a tag. And he needs to make a tag now. Luke back in the corner. He's reaching for a tag. But Cesaro is down. And Cesaro trying to fight back here. Cesaro fighting back. But Connor again. Look at this. Connor going for the knee of Cesaro. Oh, and he takes him down again. Cesaro in the wrong place right now. He has to make a tag. But Connor stops him. Connor stops him. But again, reverse from Cesaro. Cesaro trying to fight his way. Look at this. And he takes Connor down. And he keeps on going. Cesaro keeps on going. Oh, what? Look at this. Going for the cover here. One, two. Oh, and a kick out to Connor. Luke reaching for the tag. And Cesaro is going to... Cesaro made the tag to Jack... Wait, what? Cesaro making the tag to Jack Swagger instead. And Luke doesn't really seem happy about that, to be honest. Luke talking a bit to Cesaro, going back to... Oh, and look at that, from Jack Swagger. And he's going to go for the cover here. Is that enough? Maybe. One, two. Oh, and a kick out. He's seen enough. Here he comes. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc. Oh, and they better get out of the ring right now. Luke getting out of the ring. Cesaro still in the ring. What's Cesaro doing? He has to get out of the ring now. Okay. Just got a little bit worried right there. Connor in the wrong place right now. Luke trying to distract Connor. He's gonna make the tag. And Swagger. He's gonna make the tag. No, he wants to fight Victor. Look at this. Swagger. No, reverse from Victor. Maybe he should have made the tag. Yes, it seems like he should. Luke just really wants into this match. I'm not sure what he's gonna do if he doesn't soon get into the match. Is he really want, and he's gonna go for the pin. Cover up Jack Swagger 2 and a kick out from Victor. He wants back in this match, but again, Swagger just ignoring him. Swagger just ignore. And Luke's just gonna. Nah, but the ref doesn't allow that. Luke was just about to just make it into the ring himself. And he's gonna tag into Cesaro. Luke is not happy. Luke is not happy about this. He's walking out on the outside. What's Luke? Luke is not. He's putting a sledgehammer in the ring. Luke is not happy about this. He's really not happy about this. Luke, talk to Swagger. Luke, look at that. He has a chair and puts a chair in the ring now. What's he? Luke takes this. What is Luke doing? He's really not happy about this. And he puts them in the ring. Oh my days. Luke, furious about them not making the tag. And Luke now talking to Jack Swagger a little bit. Luke's gonna go top row. What's oh, that wasn't the purpose, to be honest. Luke reaching for the tag once more, but Cesaro, big uppercut! That could be it. He could be out right here. 1, 2. Oh, and a kick out. But Luke takes him down. And Luke, look at this. Cesaro going for the swing. He's going for a swing. But the ref goes down. Luke accidentally ran into the ref. Luke takes Fandango down. Cesaro is still going. Victor in the ring. Luke take down Victor. Fandango. Oh, Luke. What happened? Luke better get out of the ring. Oh, it is so confusing. I don't know what's going on. Luke just doesn't seem happy about anything right now. I understand. He's been in the match once in the start. And oh, his teammates haven't let him get into the match again. So Luke is not happy about this. Oh, to take Victor down. Luke taking down Victor. Connor. And now going for Fandango, and he does. And back to Connor again. Luke just taking down. Oh! Them on the outside. And now Fandango coming to help. But Luke saw it. And look at this. He's gonna take him down as well. Luke manhandling Connor. And Fandango on the outside. Yeah, I guess if he can't get into the ring, he's just gonna fight on the outside. I guess that's his way of saying that. Want me to fight in the ring? He's gonna fight like this. Belly to belly suplex from Luke. But he's a bit tired. Fandango, no Luke again. German suplex. Oh, right on Connor. Luke is vicious in this match. Jeez. And now Jack Swagger is in the match. Luke finally gonna go back to his corner here. Reaching for a tag. Swagger not making the tag. Gonna go for the pin here. Look at this. 2 and a kick out. Luke again reaching for the tag. Jack Swagger ignoring him once more. Luke is not happy about this. He's not happy about this at all. Luke, oh, the ref is down. Oh, sorry, my voice is just. Luke takes Connor. He wants to fight, he wants now. So he took down the ref and got in the ring. And now pin you, pinfall. Can he make the pin? Oh, Fandango breaks it up. brand new. Get a bit, get a bit, get out the ring, please. Thank you. Okay. Riff, you're staying in there, Luke.
Looking good now. Wow, that was a wild strike. Come on, come on. Talk about missing the target. Yeah, it looked like it was
completely. Luke going top rope. What is Luke doing here? But oh, Connor takes him down. And Luke now in the ring. You need to get back outside the ring. The ref is counting. Oh, the ref goes down. Luke in the ring, taking on Victor. He wants to fight, and he wants to fight now. If they won't let him, he's gonna do it himself. Now Luke better get back out the ring again. Yes, and he does. Gonna have a little talk with Cesaro. Go back to the corner finally, and Jack Swagger makes the tag to Cesaro. This is just ridiculous. But finally, Cesaro felt bad. I'm not sure why Cesaro did it, but I guess you have a good reason. Now Luke is finally in the match as he wanted, and look at that, just right off the bat, huge clothesline. And Luke, I just whip to the corner. What is he gonna do here? What is Luke thinking here? He puts Fandango to the top rope. Oh, Rose Fandango! Fandango, look at this! Oh, and he takes him down, a big leg drop. And Fandango, just like that. No, Luke, rolls out of the way. Oh, and he takes him down. Fandango trying to fight back. But Luke just too damn good. I just whip to the corner. Luke, huge clothesline in the corner, takes him down. What's Luke thinking here? Big stomp on Fandango, tells him to stay down, and now showing off, getting the crowd pumped. Luke, what's he thinking here? Irish whip, comes back, big boot, takes Fandango down again. And Luke now, Luke's gonna go top rope here. Luke, top rope, but he misses. Fandango rolls out of the way. Oh, a big miss from Luke, but he gets back to he's not gonna make the tag. Luke, oh, with a huge clothesline to take down Connor. He's gonna Irish whip him to the corner. Are we gonna see some double team here? No, Luke just okay, playing a bit cocky right there. Of course, now he's the man in the match. Oh, missed with the big boot. Connor now. No, Luke again. What's Luke thinking here, middle of the ring? Oh, those jabs! Back to those jabs! Look at this! And bam! Down goes Connor. But Luke, down to one knee. Trying to get some stamina back. Luke now, what's he thinking? Oh, big punch! One more time! Luke, with those punches! With those big punches! And Luke now, no reversal from Connor! But he stays on, he stays on! Luke! Stays on, and look at this. No, Luke, don't do it. Oh my god. On the chair on the outside. My voice is... What's Fandango doing here? Getting into ring. That was a bad, bad idea from Fandango. Because look at this, Luke. Luke, he's gonna pay for that. An extreme drop takes him down. And now goes back to Connor and takes him to the outside. Oh my god, he really paid for that. That was Fandango's own 100% fault. But is Luke gonna make the tag here? No, he's not. He's just gonna go into Connor. What's Fandango doing here? Still in the ring. Look at this, Luke. Taking back to Connor. Takes him down. What's Luke thinking here? Trying to recover some stamina. Waiting for him to get back to his feet. Luke, look at this. Oh, he's going to make a hot tag. That's not happening. That is not happening. And watch Luke thinking here. Irish whip to the corner. Luke. Luke's going to try to put him top rope. Look at this. Watch Luke thinking here. Big punch. One more. One more, and he goes down. I don't know what he's doing. Luke is just snapped. Look at this, in the corner. What's Luke? Oh no, reverse from Connor. But Luke again. What's new thingy here? Those jabs once more. Luke with those jabs. And down he goes. Luke is just all over him with those brutal strikes to the head. And Connie is busted wide open. And Luke keeps on going. Luke doesn't care. But Connie trying to fight back here. He does. Luke goes down. Connie's trying to make the tag. And he makes the tag. Luke should maybe make the tag now, but he's not making the tag. He takes down Fandango. And Luke now. What's he thinking? Fandango with the reversal. Look at this, Fandango. What's Fandango thinking? Irish whip comes back. But look at this. Oh, big back body drop from Fandango. And look at this. What's he thinking? Oh, big elbow to the skull of Luke. Jeez. Vicious. What's Fandango thinking here? No, Luke. Oh, takes the legs away from him. Underneath him. And Luke. Gonna pick him up. He's just staring at him right in his face. And now Luke, look at this. No, wait, reversal from Fandango. Luke was going for the extreme move. But Fandango reverses. Look at this. But again, Luke stops him right away. He didn't like that. He definitely did like that. That just made him mad. Bailed by the suplex from Luke. Jeez. That was a bad idea from Fandango. Come on, get back to your feet. Fandango trying to get back to his feet. He does. Luke again. Look at this. What's Luke thinking? Luke. No, reversal from Fandango. This time he didn't make the belly. But Luke's not done yet. With those jabs once more. With those jabs to the face of Fandango. And down he goes. And Fandango, oh, he is hurting. Luke has just destroyed every single one that have been in the ring with him. And Luke, back to those big punches to the face that is just so vicious, can make any person bleed. We've seen that on Connor. We've seen that on a lot of people Luke have been fighting against. And you don't want to be in that position to let him do that to you. And again, and Fandango is now busted wide open. And Luke, what's Luke thinking here? Turns him over. Luke, he's calling for it. This should be the end. Fandango, back to his feet. Into an extreme move. And that is gonna do it for this match. Luke is just gonna drag him to his own corner. And go for the pin. 1, 2. And no! Connor breaks it up at the last possible second, but a German suplex from Cesaro. And Luke, look at this. Nobody ref is down, but Luke's still gonna go for it. Luke, submission maneuver, locked in. On Fandango, the referee is up, but Fandango fights out of it. What? Somehow Fandango still has the strength to fight. Fandango, side Russian. No, oh my days. Fandango takes down Luke. This could be it. Chaos in the ring. 1, 2. And no, Luke kicks out. What is going on? Oh my days. Look at this, Fandango. Trying to finish off Luke. It's complete chaos here at SmackDown. Face first down to the ground. And Fandango, what's he thinking here? What is Fandango doing here? Oh, miss with the stomp. Luke, get back to his feet. Fandango, reversal. Luke, Irish whip from Fandango to the corner. What's Fandango doing here? Luke, reversal. Luke is going to try to take him to the top rope. Already busted wide open. Fandango. And Luke, look at this. From the top rope. Luke, this has put so many people away. Superplex from the top rope. And down he goes. And Luke's gonna go make the cover here. Is that enough? 1, 2. And Jack Swagger too slow to stop Victor. Big kick from Luke. One more time. Picks him back up. What's Luke thinking here? Big punch. One more time. Luke. Look at this. Middle of the ring. This has been an all-out brawl in quite some time now. And look at this. Luke. Suplex. And down he goes. And Luke is down as well. I think both men needs to make the tag here. Like right now. But Luke. Luke is not making the tag. Luke doesn't want to make the tag. Because he want to finish him off himself. And Luke now, he's going to go. Oh, but Victor saw it coming. And he takes him down. Oh my days. Luke really needs to make a tag here. But he doesn't want to make the tag. He clearly doesn't. He's going to get back to his feet here. He does. Fandango to make the tag. Luke doesn't allow it. And takes him down. And Luke. Look at this. Luke. With the second extreme drop on Fandango. And down he goes again. And Luke. Oh. Looking tired here. And he's calling for it. The second extreme move. If he hits this, it's over. If he hits this, it's over. Luke. With the extreme move to Fandango. And that is it. Fandango. Good night. But can they break it up? 1, 2, 3. And they get the win finally. After a lot of problems, miscommunications, everything in this match, they still somehow managed to pull off a win here tonight on SmackDown. A huge win for the new tag team. I'm not sure what happened. What happened to Luke and Cesaro? I mean, it's their first tag team match, of course. So it kind of makes sense. They need to just get in it, try it out, and you know, get some better chemistry and stuff before they really can go for that tag team gold. But the winners, Cesaro, Lucas Dream, and Jack Swagger here on SmackDown. That's gonna be it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like for more WWE 2K16 My Career Mode. And just mention to us until next time, next episode. Goodbye, everybody.